Stand in the Smith machine with a shoulder width grip to the bar and feet underneath hips. Unrack the bar and, keeping the bar close to your body, allow your hips to move backwards, so we hip hinge, letting the bar glide down your legs into an RDL movement. Once we feel that stretch in the back of the hamstring, pull into the glute and the back of the legs to return to the top position. Try not to overextend the hip at the top of the movement and maintain a neutral spine by keeping your gaze down.